The Citizens Assembly on Social Care is a group of 47 representative citizens from across England who are coming together over two weekends to consider how adult social care should be funded in England in the future.
The thing I found most surprising is that such a diverse group of people could be so engaged and so respectful towards one another on what is quite an emotive subject.
I think this is a really interesting way forward. It's been absolutely fascinating being here today and watching how this is operating and how engaged people are.
Events like these are important because it keeps the focus on what the issues are. It refocuses the attention on where it needs to be. Issues in societies needs to be addressed, and the government needs to know what people or general population feel about the different issues.
Citizens Assembly give us another way, a way of getting a very considered view from a cross-section of the public. So I think it's something that's going to prove very useful on this occasion and will be an example for other select committees in the future as well.
I felt privileged to be actually invited to take part in this citizens panel, and I do feel that in the end it is really going to be worthwhile.